There is something you need from this one, yes? Yes, of course. You may not realize it, but it was not long ago that Khajiit and Argonians were held as slaves in Morrowind. The practice is outlawed now, but that does not mean life has improved much for either race. They are free, yes, but the Dark Elves still hold all the power throughout the province. They still look down on Khajiit as beasts, uneducated at best, mindless criminals at worst. And so Morrowind continues to be segregated. Elves exist amongst themselves, and Khajiit are allowed to exist at the margins of society, making a living on the streets, fighting for every scrap. How do you succeed in a society that affords you no opportunity, gives you no chance, presupposes your criminality, considers you inferior by nature? That is what it was like for Makara and Udasi growing up in Balmora. You do what you have to in order to survive. All Khajiit know this. It is ingrained into our very being. And so that is what we did. Despite the Dark Elves, we survived. Did you want something? Lead on, friend.